study addiction science.
One thing that my mom always told me from a young age that if you have family members that are addicted to drugs or have alcoholism or those kind of behaviors or addictions, it's most likely that I can have that too. Now that I'm more into the science behind it, and my lab particular studies mostly cocaine, there's like so many things that just happen to our brain. Like, we know that something is happening to our brain that makes it addictive, but I didn't really know exactly what.
Science is something that like really comes from you having a passion to understand how things work. For me, it was trying to understand how our brain is wired and how it works. In pharmacy school, I just got fascinated about like how drugs can change your mind, how drugs can change your behavior, and not only illicit drugs, like even like antidepressants, how they help you recover from depression, what's happening in your brain that's making that work so.
I started studying the effects of drugs on behavior and our brain chemistry very young, when I was in med school. And the way I felt is that there were so many people studying other mental health disorders, such as depression, bipolar disorders, anxiety. So I felt that in order to contribute maybe to science, make my small contribution, tiny contribution to science, substance use disorder and alcohol use disorder would be a field where one could really like try to make a difference.
I was ultimately drawn from a personal experience. So I had a family friend pass away from a heroin overdose when he was 17 years old. And I felt as though I really just didn't understand. I was 14 years old at the time, and my family kind of just didn't speak of it. So we had the funeral and then no one said anything. So I just felt like I had all of these questions that I didn't feel comfortable asking because no one ever wanted to talk about it. And so when I found that there is a place called the National Institute on Drug Abuse, I was so excited because I saw that there are people like me that are very much committed and passionate about this science, and they want to help people across the world.
So working in science is a very exciting job because you are driven through like answering a question. You have like this question that you want to know what's happening and how and why it happens. The thing that drives us most is because we can help change people's lives, can help make things better.
For more information, check out teens.drugabuse.gov.